NLL squads battled it out in Oregon for the conference tournament. On the girls' side, the Perrysburg Yellow Jackets took home the hardware. Meanwhile, the Anthony Wayne boys, led by Jacob Poles, nabbed their first title in 10 years. But the story of the day was the performance of Northview senior Lucas Patterson. There he is. The Wildcat had a hole-in-one on the par 3 17th hole at Eagles Landing Golf Club, making him an infinitely better golfer than I am.